Today, we are taking Mexico's luxury bus to go from Mexico City to San Miguel de Allende.
Yeah, it's actually my very first time taking bus
That's
out
right.
of Vietnam, so I'm really curious how it's gonna be. Yeah.
Let's go check it out.
Let's go.
Very cushiony and comfy. First impressions, this town is different than any other town that we've been to. Really cool Airbnb and
I'd call it Annabelle trip.
As you guys can see, when you come into the station, there's a bunch of different companies. Like we have Futura, we got Primera Plus, ETN. And they did ask for a passport as well, so make sure you bring your passport when you're getting the tickets for the bus. So we just booked our tickets. We're using the ETN company, which is one of the luxury buses here in Mexico. And we decided to come out here and directly book it at the station. And if you were to book online, it was gonna be like $2 or $3 cheaper, but it's just much easier to just come here and book it.
It's a really nice bus station. It's big and it's really clean as well. And around here, there's some restaurant. So we're gonna go and figure out what we're gonna have for lunch.
And the bus ride is about 5 hours, so I got quite a bit of food just in case that, you know, the bus doesn't make a stop on the way. I don't know if it does or not. So I got their grande dish, which includes rice, noodles, and three different entrees with a drink. Came out to $6. Pretty good deal. Let's go in. Reclines back. Pretty nice. Alright, so it's our first day here in San Miguel de Allende, and we found this really cool Airbnb, and let me give you a quick tour.
Who's it?
Hello!
Come on in!
Alright, and this is the house.
As soon as you walk in, you will see a kitchen. There is a small kitchen but well equipped and have pretty much everything for daily use. They also have coffee maker and smoothie maker. A little heater right here. The architecture of the house is very different. It's super local and it gives its own character. They really care about like every little detail in the house.
Yep.
Even like the bed sheets, even like the little chairs right here. Everything is nicely made and like put together.
And they got these cool rocking chairs. How's it, Rosie?
I call it Annabelle chair.
Annabelle chair. We absolutely love this place, and the internet is actually quite good too. It's about 30, 40 megabytes, so it's definitely usable. And we'll put the link to the exact Airbnb in the description, so in case you want to book the same house that we have, you go ahead and do that. What's also very cool about it is that it's in the heart of San Miguel. So most of the places that we want to see is literally walking distance from here. Oh, it's like a little supermarket here. Hola! There's a little puppy there.
Come on, you got this.
Like and subscribe.
Say
that. Hey. You know, San Miguel de Allende is like your local little charming town with beautiful historic architecture, yet very convenient. You have your supermarkets, and so everything is so close by and convenient and affordable.
Oh, the... I know what you mean.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Nice.
So this is ochada, make with some condensed milk and cinnamon.
Yeah, so this is pretty much like a shaved ice that you have like in Hawaii, but this is like ochada shaved ice. It's super good. Alright, so we had a wonderful experience taking the luxury bus here in Mexico, and it was really comfortable coming from Mexico City to San Miguel de Allende. So one thing is, again, make sure that you bring your passport in Mexico. they do check it even in domestic transportation.
Yeah, so you have been here for just one day, and this little town has been giving us a really good vibe, and we have been enjoying it a lot.
Yep, so definitely make sure to subscribe to the channel, and we cannot wait to show you San Miguel de Allende in the next video.
See you guys.
Cheers.